I lost one of my subscribers, and it was 567 becoming 566, but YouTube Studio would still show 567 despite this, which was a little bit as